sahabat, ada lubang luka di hatiku. Sahabat, tak pernah sembuh aku meredam. Menyimpan berpuluh tahun lamanya.
Jika kamu terluka, aku berdarah. Sakit padaku, pilu padaku. Jika kamu terluka, aku berdarah. Lukamu adalah sakitku.
Sahabat, aku berhutang padamu.
Palestine, we got kids dying, fathers and sons running, mothers crying. Do you really think this is what any prophet ever wanted? Being Jesus, Moses, or Hamlet? This goes beyond the teachings of any religion or same vision. You kids dying on the streets or in prison. Is there no other resolution? Can we not find another conclusion? Or is it that we only know war, murder, and confusion? It's time to put the guns down and let go of the delusion that killing is the solution.
Palestina kita, kita berkumpul hari ini, menyalakan harapan suatu hari nanti, akan kita beri senyum kebahagiaan, seperti mereka telah memberi kita dalam pengakuan kepada Indonesia merdeka.
For the children of Palestine, we unite today, 'cause we hope that we can bring to them one day peace, both in and out, able to sleep with the tranquil heart. We hear you from across the world, we've been here from the start. You gave us smiles when you bear witness to Indonesia's freedom. Now we're here praying day and night for your freedom. So come on, y'all, say it with me. Free Palestine.